Al-Aqsa is entered through its seven gates that open from its northern facade. Each of them leads you to one of the mosque's seven corridors. The area of the Blessed Al-Aqsa Mosque was much larger during the Umayyad era than it is now. The mosque remained in its Umayyad structural outline. However, its western and eastern sides were destroyed by an earthquake. In the Fatimid period, the Blessed Al-Aqsa was subjected to another earthquake that led to the destruction of what had been rebuilt. So, the Fatimid Caliph, Az-Zahir li'Azaz Din Allah, restored it, and he built it as it is seen today. It has four lanes instead of seven. He also restored the dome and its interior decorations. Salah ad-Din al-Ayyubi began to restore the Al-Aqsa Mosque in 583 Hijri, or 1187 AD. He renovated and decorated the mosque's mihrab. He also ordered that a wooden pulpit be brought as a memorial of the conquest and liberation of the Al-Aqsa Mosque.